That could take your energy. That was a good defensive trip for the Phoenix Suns. Got into them, but great players have a way of scoring the rock.
Josh Okogie, a game back of the Celtics in the loss column. Boston at 20-5 and a 16-point lead right now in Phoenix. What a great stick back by Okogie.
And two guys just staring, having a staring match.
Shaman knocks down the three.
You benefit from the talent that covers up, you know, mistakes that you made or decisions you made.
Okogie gets the basket in the lane. We do, on the rollout to break, have to have a still shot of Mark imitating Jeff with his.
Well, and that brings them not one step closer to beating the Astros.
You know, you guys lost a key part.
The Brad coach before moving to the front office.
Right. Hey, Danny Ainge, with the draft picks of Brown and Tatum, you know, did a masterful job. In
you have to think there's a team or two out there that's around 500 that has the talent that's going to catch fire post Christmas and be a factor. Okogie drills a three.
Such an effective player that, and then they have Tobias Harris. It's not like they don't have enough offensive talent.
15-12 on the season. The 27-point lead by Boston at halftime kept the margin in double digits.
Now I agree with you there.
Now can we get some other representation?
Totally agree.
Brock Bowers, a tight end from Georgia, should definitely be in there.